Apparently, all the men in Hollywood, they were asked, who gave the best head? They were like, Nancy Reagan. Nancy fucking Reagan? Jesus Christ. That fucking pinched bitch. Just say no. She had so many fucking facelifts. That's how I think she kept her throat nice and tight. And that face has more stitches than the AIDS quilt.